Good morning, my dear friends and students. Today's thought of the day is practice makes perfect. A well-known proverb all over the world, which tells the young generation to get perfection, one must practice well. But some people are giving wrong interpretation to this well-known proverb, practice makes perfect. But what they say to the present generation is, practice makes man perfect. It is absolutely wrong. Practice makes anybody perfect. Not only the man, but also the woman, a boy or a girl, or any sportsman, or any sportswoman, if they practice well, they will get perfection. So don't say practice makes man perfect. Say practice makes perfect. Thank you. Thank you all.